फ्रेंड्स, इन चैप्टर नंबर टू एसिड्स बेसिस एंड सॉल्ट्स वी गो थ्रू अनदर क्वेश्चन. द क्वेश्चन सेज अस दैट व्हेन मेटल रिएक्ट्स विथ डाइल्यूट एसिड विच मेटल लिबरेट और इवॉल्व हाइड्रोजन गैस. हियर वी नो द मेटल आर more reactive than hydrogen is liberated hydrogen gas during the reaction. Let's write equations for it. Zn more reactive than hydrogen, HCl, ZnCl2 plus H2, aqueous gas. To balance the equation, we put 2 before HCl. Let's take another metal, which is Mg. Reacts with HCl, make a form MgCl2 and H2 gas is evolved. Here we put 2 before same previous equation 2HCl. To balance the equation, we take another Fe plus H2SO4 FeSO4 plus H2. Here equation already balanced, so we don't need to balance the equation. These metals like Zn, Mg and Fe are more reactive than hydrogen, so they liberated hydrogen gas during their reaction. But some metals are less reactive than hydrogen, so they not evolved hydrogen gas during their reaction. As like copper react with HNO3 give the products copper nitrate, NO2, nitrogen oxide and water. Here we put 4 to balance equals Cu and we put 10 before HNO3. Here we take, to balance the equation, and here the one thing notice is that the Cu is less reactive than hydrogen, so it can't liberate hydrogen gas. Here one thing is happen when HNO3 reacts with copper or HNO3 react with HCl, the HNO3 is highly strong oxidizing agent. So it convert H2 into H2O. The oxidized hydrogen gas into water, so hydrogen gas cannot evolve and the form of H2O will be present. Let's do one activity based on to study the reaction of a base with metal, first we take activity with acid. Here we take activity with base. Let's see what happen. Same like as in previous activity, we take few pieces of zinc granules in one test tube. We add, here we take base, so we had 2 ml of sodium hydroxide. And see what will be the result, what happened. We see gas is evolved during the reaction. And the gas is hydrogen gas. And the hydrogen gas is evolved during the reaction. And the byproduct we get sodium zincate. Write the formula of sodium zincate is Na2ZnO2. Here one words. Question is important. Write the molecular formula of sodium zincate Na2ZnO2. Let's see the equations. We compare both the equation. Here the activity only base with metal, but we compare the equation. We write both the equations. When zinc react with acid, it forms plus H2 gas. Here we put 2 before HCl to balance the equation, and the byproduct is zinc chloride. Write with the base. Here we take NaOH, sodium hydroxide. The product is Na2ZnO2 plus H2 gas is evolved to balance the equation. We put 2 Zn. Here don't we need 2, here we do. O, atoms of O2, atoms of hydrogen 2, N2 and Z1. The equation will be balanced. Here it is called sodium zincate. So the formula of sodium zincate is important in one marks question. In the balance shows when metal reacts with acid and metal reacts with base. Let's study another activity. The activity study us to study the reaction of metal carbonates and metal hydrogen carbonates with acid. Here we take 2 test tube Here we take two test tubes. We called it test tube A and test tube B. We study the reaction of metal carbonates and metal hydrogen carbonate. So in test tube A, we take 0.5 gram of metal carbonate, example sodium carbonate Na2CO3, and in test tube B we take 0.5 gram of sodium hydrogen carbonate NaHCO3. You call it sodium bicarbonate, sodium hydrogen carbonate Na2CO3. We add approximately 2 ml of HCl in each test tube. After adding HCl, we take the result. After few minutes, we see carbon dioxide gas is evolved. During this reaction, carbon dioxide gas is evolved. So we write the reaction of metal carbonate and metal hydrogen carbonate we give word reaction. We write, if you have to ask in word reaction, you have to write the answer in words. Words equation, word reaction. Metal carbonate or metal hydrogen carbonate reacts with acid. Here we take acid. We get salt plus carbon dioxide plus water. Here we take the example of sodium carbonate and sodium hydrogen carbonate, but in general we get when metal carbonate or metal hydrogen carbonate react with acid, the product will be formed is salt, carbon dioxide and water. We take also the activity calcium hydroxide and calcium bicarbonate. The formula of calcium hydroxide, we already know the molecular formula of calcium hydroxide is CaOH twice. And CaHCO3, we take कैल्शियम बाइकार्बोनेट CaHCO3 twice is highly soluble in water. Here the most important common formula can be make metal carbonate or metal hydrogen carbonate when reacts with acid. Salt plus carbon dioxide plus water can be formed.